Thank you very much, Victor. Yes, I think there are signs that we are not where we are in terms of getting maybe 50-50 gender parity,
Yes.
politically, economically, and socially. And I think the reasons are known. I think historically, our country, we have always had like a patriarchal kind of structure, and
Yeah.
which tends to assign men maybe are more competitive, are more aggressive, are more raw as compared to women. However, I think, Victor, since the Beijing conferences that have been held, four of them, and the last one being in Beijing in 1995, I think we have made some gains. The journey has been slow and bumpy, and this is not only for Kenya. Some countries have had constitutions that they say they want to get to 50-50, but in Kenyan experience, our constitution says at the political level, members of parliament, at the executive, at the judiciary, when considering people, we should have at least that a percent of either gender, the two that you alluded to. I think we have done quite well when it comes to the executive, because you can see the cabinet,
Yes.
the other structures in government, at least over that a percent. We have done also well in judiciary because of affirmative action, and also sensitizing institutions so that the institutions are sensitive and they value diversity and inclusiveness, because decisions are better when both genders are involved. Where we have not done very well, Victor, is at parliament.
Yeah.
It is important in parliament that the representation of women is also there, because this is where decisions are made. And
Yes.
we have seen the decision regarding budgeting, decision regarding representation. When both genders are on the table, then they would be able to say, yes, we need more budget for water, we need more budget for health, for women. Therefore, we are still working on this two-thirds gender principle, and we will not give up. We are hoping through BBI we are going to get the two-thirds gender principle, because it can
Yes.
already be fine. You remember, if judiciary has raised the issue, everybody has raised the issue. But what we have learned, even if we are very clear we want to increase the two-thirds gender principle in parliament,
Yes.
most of the parliamentarians are men, and they are still in that kind of orientation that when they come to voting, they are still not persuaded we need the two gender principle. So we still suffer the same patriarchal arrangement where the institutions have not changed. We could put a lot of policies and a lot of laws, but when the institutions, the individuals within the institutions have not changed, then it still becomes a problem. Therefore, we are hoping when we put a law which is very specific, that by the time you go to parliament, then we will find an equation or a model that will ensure at least not more than that's is of either gender, because we have already achieved the judiciary, executive, we only have to work around the parliament. I have no doubt, because now we are focused on that, it will be
Madam
realized.
CS, just